Did you know that Barcelona is currently experiencing the absence of Messi, which is not solely attributed to his personality and skill set? It is noteworthy that Xavi's Barca team has yet to score a goal from a direct free kick since the last one, which was scored by Messi in May 2021. Considering these circumstances, would it be beneficial to consider bringing him back to the team?